Hey guys, welcome to another art video with Bonehead. For this video, I want to do some graffiti. This video is going to be super short but fun. It took me about 3 days to make this. And for this project, I used an MFD board, and the reason why is it absorbs acrylic better. I want to point out that I'm using Montana 94 cans, which are a thicker acrylic spray, and you could exchange the caps on the top of them. If you choose to buy store-bought cans instead, they're gonna be way cheaper, but on the long run, they're gonna be a lot more waterier and harder to work with, and then you can exchange the caps. I do smaller figures on something, I use a lot of blue tape and use the X-Acto knife to cut all my shapes out because it just makes all the lines way crisper and easier to follow. The subject to this graffiti piece is going to be non-native Japanese crickets next to a native cricket, and I'm using the interpretation of graffiti because in a similar way, it's a process that changes the environment, and depending on who you are, you could either love this or you could hate this, but regardless, it's an effect that we as humans created in this environment. Thank you so much everybody for watching my videos. For those who haven't, please like and subscribe. And don't be afraid to give me your opinion in the comments below.